Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy IronSmasher1024 here, and welcome back to another episode of Spyro Reignited Trilogy on the Gaming Odyssey channel. Welcome to the somewhat bonus video, at least for Spyro 1. And today we pretty much did a lot of courses and stuff. Right now I'm in Artisans, but we still got a couple of stuff to do. I'm off camera, I was able to get all the gems and everything else that was left over. I'm gonna play a clip of me getting all of them captured from Nintendo Switch by itself, and yeah. So now that we all got the card, got all of them, there's still stuff we gotta do, and that is these stuff. Now, I forgot these existed. So I gotta do all of this. We're gonna try it. This is gonna be a somewhat long video, but I say not really. So, yeah, we gotta go to Stone Hill. I'll probably end up using videos as well. So, yeah. I'm not sure how long this video is, but it's gonna be one attempt only. So if I can't put everything in one video, that means that I'm done and that I'm heading to the next Spyro game. Also, I also put something on the thumbnail, which is basically gonna have the title of the first, second, and third Spyro games on each thumbnail. That's gonna be a thing for people who want to just skip to one and hit see how I do in one bit and the other game. Which I thought of this earlier, but unfortunately I can't think of everything, unfortunately, which is kind of dumb. Then again, it kind of makes sense. I mean, how would you think of everything? But yeah, we gotta go to Stone Hill. Which is right here, which is the first Spyro course. So, yeah. Remember, if I don't finish the page in this episode, then yeah, screwed. Oh yeah, might as well play the Gaming Odyssey video, cause if just in case if it's gonna be a long ass video. So yeah. Wait, I don't have it listed. Oh crap, I don't have it listed. You know what? Give me a sec. Give me one second, guys. Because I don't know if I'm going to edit this one or not. Well, actually, I probably will end up editing it regardless. Because I have to put all the stuff in it. But just in case, I have to improvise. Yeah, I forgot there was already one existing. Yeah, I really need a good chop of these seams. But yeah. Okay, we're in Stone Hill. Now, where's the platform? Pink Pulp. Now, where would that be? There's something pink around here, so we're gonna have to go hunting for it. Oh, there's skill points in Spyro 2. Great. This is going to be chaotic for me. Okay, let's continue to try to find it. This is gonna take a long ass while. Fuck. Wait, did I already get the one at Arsons? Yes, I did. Let me check something. Something's not right. Get out of my way. Okay, I have to go in there. Oh, that's wrong. Okay, Stone Hill. If I knew how to do this off camera, I would have done it off camera too, but I didn't think about it. Plus it does say I have to unlock one or two, but I'm pretty sure it's only two, so I have to make sure just in case. Right now I'm gonna go up here. I need to go to Town Square. So I just realized that not everything is on there, so that's kind of good. And I don't know why there's a red line on my TV. Okay, it's the game. It's loading, that's why. I got worried for a second, it's like, I thought it was something similar to old TVs, like how it would show lines on top of the, like, box TVs. Like, on the top, it'll show lines, meaning it's gonna die soon. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be that, but it's not. It's the game. Over here. All bulls stuck. Does that mean I have to do this? Oh, you know, I'm gonna restart it. I think I know what to do. That's one. Wasn't there more over there? Okay, I have to go back later. Okay. Okay. They're not back. I might have to restart the entire game. Or almost the entire game. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart. I'm gonna head back to Dark Hollow. Okay, I know it. I get it. Oh, what's this? Okay, GIF, got it. Okay, go to sleep. I said go to sleep, you little bitch. There you go. Okay, let's see what we got here. Go up here. We're gonna fly all the way to the edge of the surface. Even though it's just really just the water. There we go. There we go. I think that's all of them. Hopefully. Fuck. Okay, I hate when that bullshit happens, because that's very annoying. And I don't know how long it's gonna take him for to not get up. Even though it might be just a main stun animation, probably. I don't know. There should be one more. Okay. What's next? The doctor's office. Okay, we gotta go to the doctor's office. And that's in Peacekeepers. Do you smell what the rock's cooking? Hello, Dr. Champ. How are you doing? So, what do we have to do here? That's not very descriptive, game. That's not very descriptive. Okay, I know where to go. Nope. This is a kids game, Activision. What the fuck? So what do I have to do here? very confused what I need to do here. So basically I just burn his ass, that's about it. Why didn't I get this earlier? That was very harsh. Oh, I have to jump. That is stupid. Activision does the stupidest shit. Okay, we need a... Okay, I got an idea. Wait, no, I did not want to choose that stage, but okay. Okay. Yeet. Well, I mean, these guys, if any of these guys are easy, so. I don't know what I'm going nuts for. There we go. Alright, guys, we're right here. Okay, but why? Yeah, that's close enough. That frame is kind of impossible. Psych, no, it's not. I don't understand why I had to do it specifically like that, because that's kind of dumb. Blow hard. Pause. So, meanwhile, we're doing this somewhat bonus video. How is everybody doing on here? I hope you guys are doing good. I know I've said this multiple times in a way, but I'm very happy to be here on the Gaming Odyssey channel. Especially since I have friends here who are, well, still pretty much saying that they're, that just look, I'm like, I'm glad to be here. Like DayGU22, and a couple others. Pretty much like happy and very lucky to be here, because doing videos with my friends. first, I mean, that's pretty much what I do most of the time, but it feels good to be doing content here in a very nice audience. Now let's see here. Hive Caves, Blowhard. Yeah, this is Blowhard. Alright, where do I need to go? Seriously? That's too easy. Alright, I don't need to go that way. This is sad. This is literally sad. Okay, what's next? Terrence Village. Yay. Terrence Village. I don't know why I'm saying like that, so I do apologize. So, I hope you guys enjoyed at least game one of this interesting game. I personally did. And good players are not too mixed up into which game has which cutscenes anymore, so that's pretty good. Can't wait to play Spyro 2, especially since that's a game one of the first games I played a little bit. But yeah. No electric 4 damage. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, that doesn't count as electric 4 damage, so fuck you. I'm gonna go around. How does this guy specifically want me to do it? That's it? It's kind of hard to believe. What if I just try to aim just directly onto the place? I'm gonna try to give it a shot. I'm gonna be patient this time. Yeah, I guess I should kill this bitch. I can do this. There, perfect. Metal head. I'm actually very curious to see what I need to do in Metalhead. Somebody tells me it might be something to do with those metal things. That's not really descriptive game. Let's give it a shot. Let's get this thing over with. Get out of my way, Donkey Kong. Alright. Let's start over here in this row. Not want to reach. Okay. That's not too chaotic. Actually, that's pretty easy. Let me get these extra free pearl thingies. I feel like that's something kids would do when you can't defeat them, or when they don't know how to defeat them, I feel. Dream Waivers. Hopefully this video ain't too long. I really don't want it to be too long, otherwise I have to put it to premiere, and this would be the first, for now, first Spyro episode to be a bit long. Chocolate room. never knew about this. And the controller vibrates every time I go in it. It's like it's a secret portal thing right here. And Spyro 1, secret portal thing. Oh. I mean. Alright. Assuming I can find it. Looking for alert H is not hard, people. Wait, don't tell me I missed something. Did I miss something? Already. No, I can't be missing something already. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit chaotic. Haunted Towers. Didn't I already? Okay. Fuck you. Didn't I already do this? Because it doesn't show up on the map. That might be an issue. Soda. Okay. Apparently, I did not finish this. This is not right. Okay, I need to hide and feed these guys. I just hope there's nothing too chaotic. Say I was supposed to do this in the last episode, but I guess I literally am blind. Damn it, I'm so tempted to just speed fast forward this shit. But I'll just hold it off until later, because I really need to get all of this.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Okay. Okay, I'm a little bitch. I have no patience for you, you little fuck. Let's see here. Anything back here? animation could have cut me off, so. Oh well. Just run, Spyro. Run. Use the Speed Force. I don't need a key. I'll just go back on this one, since it's closer. Wait, other way, other way. Okay, phone. Give me a sec. I got this, it's fine. First, I was gonna burn that, but it's fine because it's getting burnt either way. So much fully cooked, mushroom right there. Okay, I might need another one, so I'm gonna go back again. Missing something. What are we missing? Another invisible wall? Okay. We're gonna have to look everywhere now. Cause there might be a secret somewhere. Where Georgia, of course, is pretty dumb. But what can you do? I think that's mainly just me. Question is, how do we get up there? Is the question right there. What? Oh boy, this is gonna be a big chaos noise. We gotta. Oh yeah, I forgot the dragon.
Hold your horns! Here comes Spyro!
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
The funny part is that we already battled him. And yeah, I forgot about this place. Again, I'm sorry. Okay. Sharp turn, hit him, shank him back, and then super jump. Got it. And I took the wrong turn. Good part is I got the gem because I almost forgot about it. Because it was so hidden. Okay, turn here, turn there. Okay, I'll make Big Mac, McFries, 2 chicken nuggets, we actually know 20 pieces of nuggets, followed by a couple of moves, a cola shake, and that's about it. Oh boy, sharp turn. And then we should be up there. Damn it, and of course I have to do that stupid turn, so I'm gonna have to. Oh boy. Okay, that's your just little bitch. Oh, you. Okay, I know how to do it. Hear some cacophonous laughing, it's my parents, so I do apologize. Hashtag Iron needs his own room that's big and has a gaming setup pronto for 2020, please. Okay. I can do this. This is just nothing but a piece of cake, even though there's no cake to be seen, because there should be cake. Hashtag where's the cake? Hashtag why is there no? Is there a fairy in here?
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
That guy has some cringiness in him. I can sense it. Okay, I'm trying to look for the fairy, which means it's upstairs or hiding in that room. It's probably in here. Fun fact, I actually had no idea this part existed, so please don't be mad at me. No, I can't go back down there. We need to try to, okay, yeah, we're getting past him. Yeah, I need to get past him. next Differentio. The bitch. Why did you do that to me? Wait, I can... Oh, there's no meter. Boys, there's no meter. I killed you, bitch. Oh yeah, I need a... Shank. But guys, look, I'm limited. I can stay like this. There's no meter. Question is, how long will it do that though? Because I think there's a limitation. Or it might be a limitation. Pause. One more gem, which is over here. Okay, now where's the skill tree? Burn blue wizard hat. But didn't I already do that? I'm pretty sure I already did that. So, here's what I'm gonna do, boys. I'm gonna redo, I'm gonna see if the guy's still there. And if he ain't, I'm gonna come back. First, I need to check to see how long this thing is. Cause, oh wow, somehow it's still there. Okay. We're somewhat doing good. I was not expecting me to do all of this. Then again, I should have thought of it. Okay, fast travel. Unless there's a wizard. We're heading back, don't worry guys. We're gonna burn that wizard's hat to the ground. If it's the last thing I do. See how this is gonna be premiered. I wonder how the chat's doing. Hi, chat. Hope you're doing good. By the time it releases, I'm gonna predict that this is gonna be either to the point where Friday's release part 5 or 6 of his LEGO Star Wars? Question mark. If I'm wrong, oh well. At least I tried to predict it by being a gamer. Burn blue wizard hat. This way. Oh, nope. You bitch. I hate you. Hell. You belong in hell. I stabbed him with my horns. I'm accomplished, dude. I've accomplished so much. Wait, President, show the skill point thing. So we're gonna try this again. Oh. But I burned him. I'm confused now. Please tell me in the wrong stage again. I might have done something wrong. Okay. Do you know what? This gives me an idea. That's why my phone could be stopped being a retard. Okay. Destroy hidden stump. And then... That should be it? Question mark? You know what's weird? I feel like I need to check something. Because I've reached 100% of the game. But yet the game didn't say it was 100%. So now I'm kind of a bit curious now. It opened. So, okay guys, we're not doing that anymore. We're just gonna finish this episode and get on with it. Nasty's loot. Now, I'm going in blind, so let's see what we got. And we got all of the gems. Even though we missed one, but we had to take a detour, but oh well. Guys, the final stage in this game, but something's wrong. Spyro can't swim, so what gives? Guys, you know, I'm gonna try it. Wait, what? What did I just do? Wait, does that mean I can fly? Can I fly? Can Spyro fly in this version? I can fly. For some reason, I can't pull up the way I want to. So, okay, I have to be careful. At least we know we can fly. Oh, by the way, I'm not. If I can't find all of them, then I can't find all of them. This is gonna be one where I'm not gonna find, like, post-find a video for this one, because I'm not doing that. I might, and I might not. If I say I will, then oh well. I did say I was going to attempt to try to get it to 100 in this game. And we have X-Natcher again. This bitch is everywhere. We're going to cut him when he hits the corner. No, other way. I think it's better. There we go. Better sighting. There might be another X-Natcher. I get it. This may be a bit chaotic, but you know what? I don't care. Screw it. What's over here? Okay, that leads to up there. So we need to find something that can get me up here. What's in here? Oh, it's the other side. Does this help me get higher? It might? Question mark. Don't understand why this is here. Turn home was up there, seriously. Okay, this game is really trying me. The question is what to do. Okay, I use your fucking head. What does this do? Guys, I do realize I did say attempt. Okay. Let's see here. This is not gonna be easy. What's over there? Nothing. Secrets? I don't want to dive, because then I don't know how. Okay, I guess diving's my only option, okay. Okay, I was kind of useless. Okay, why the hell is this shit so peaceful? Come on. Wait, what is this? Doesn't do anything. Wait a minute, did I go over there yet? I think I did, but I'm gonna check anyway. Okay, we're getting somewhere. I'm blind, yes I am. What's over here? Stop being dumb, boy. Okay. This ain't gonna be useful, considering I literally was... Fuck it. I gotta try anyway. it somewhere that's somehow useful. Come here, little bitch. Okay, go back to that place. Wait a minute, there might be missing something. Over there. This might be very annoying, so we're gonna have to really use our knife. Okay, door open, please. And for some reason there's a plane. I'm pretty sure that's an egg snatcher. Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. Oh, for some reason I can get up there now. Yes. I'm gonna go over there, see what's there. Okay, another obstacle, of course. I didn't even know egg snatchers could even drive. Like, how are they even certified if they literally steal eggs? Burn. Almost there. Finally. Can I do a U-turn? Yes, I can. Had to crash. And for some reason I could fly higher now. But we're missing something. Hang up burgers. Yay. Okay, so how do I break in these things? Oh, fireworks, never mind. 4th of July, let's go. And there's fireworks here, maybe? Yep, fireworks right there. I see it. I see the other one. Okay, this is becoming a pattern, I think. So where could it be? What is this? I just need to find the firework. Maybe it's over here. Yes, it is. And we've done it. We have beaten this game. Well, the first one.
The dragon. You've defeated Ganasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again!
It's not taking me to creds, thank god. Well, anyways guys, I'm gonna wrap this video up. So guys, this is your boy, I am Smasher 1024. We'll see you guys in Spyro 2.